Yousef Dor now. Yousef Dor. Yousef Dor. You know Shaka.
Hello everyone, this is Tenny Makinaki and guess what?
Keep watching F Clef TV. Don't go nowhere.
Keep watching F Clef TV. They're doing a great job and keep supporting them as well.
Some of you are wasting your time. You are not watching the right TV. You are not watching the right channel. If you are not watching F Clef TV on YouTube, wrong now. And you're not even subscribing. What you do wrong?
Get up. Don't be stabbing. Subscribe to F Clef TV. It is free. We don't get your coin for it. It's not costing you anything. It's totally free. Go and subscribe, please.
Yo, what's poppin', my people? You know what time it is? Your number one plug for entertainment, F Clef TV. This bread, no be. I gave you to subscribe to this channel. Kindly the subscribe button right away. You know what time it is? We're hitting the street right now on top of this big brand like just season six. Live eviction, Omo. We're about to enter the streets, okay? Mo sabi waiting people feel about, okay? Who they go out? She not white money, she not Beatrice, she not Yerin, she not Yousef, on our Niji. Just stay with us, we ain't going anywhere. People, you know what's in the shop now. Your number one plug for entertainment, F Clef TV. We right here now. I'm not alone, bro. What's up now? What's popping?
I'm fine, now, my G. I'm good. Oh.
You're looking fresh. Greeting from head to toe.
Thank you.
You sabi as they go. Right now, today, some people they go out. Sabi as they go. Some people they go out. So, who you go talk, say they go out. Just give me your own.
Option. Ah, Omo.
Yousef, Beatrice, Yerins, White Money, and Niji.
I'm sure it's a guy, definitely. Is it that between Yousef or Niji?
Really? Yousef or Niji? Why you go talk say Yousef or Niji? I don't understand.
Yousef Dor now. Yousef Dor. Yousef Dor. You know Shaka.
You know if you based on that one talk say you go pursue and come out now, bro. I calm down.
I feel once you are not like in the spotlight, yeah, then people are not seeing you, are not giving them the real action, then you are definitely going to go home because your votes won't tally. Okay. Someone like White Money now, everywhere White Money.
No man, White Money don't go anywhere.
Yeah, definitely. That's just how I feel.
Wow. Okay, so Yousef, to you, Yousef the girls. What about Beatrice and Yerin?
The girls get your ass, bro.
No, I deal with you, bro. No. You should get your ass. Don't be smart. That Nyash, last year, he did enough. Make it cause Kassara, make it scatter everywhere. But forget Nyash. Yeah. Show you grab. I don't say you like Nyash. Forget Nyash, like this. Forget Nyash. Beatrice, show you if you say Beatrice, they go out or she know they go out. So far, based on what she don't do for the house, so far, show you if you say she they go out or not. Okay, more drama like this. Beatrice and Yousef, who you think say it day up for? If they qualified pass between the two of them?
Qualified to stay?
No,
qualified to go. Qualified to go is Yousef now. Beatrice will still stay.
Nah, yeah, she doesn't do it. She not the Yash day after.
Who's this stage, yo?
You want to look Yash? You know, say Yash plenty for the house.
Definitely.
So you're sticking to Yousef.
Come along.
Wow. Do you think it's going to be left to you from your own perspective? Or is it like, okay, let me ask you, who do you want to go out? Who do you want to, okay, you, I beg to go your house. I don't want you for you again. Who do you feel who go out among all the five people?
I actually feel Yousef should go.
Yousef?
Because
why did he say Yousef?
He doesn't really do much in the house now.
If vibe is everyone. Yeah, if vibe is everyone in the house.
Oh, I don't feel his vibe.
Really?
And from my own perspective, which you're asking, I feel like you should go.
Guys, welcome back to your number one plug for entertainment, F Clef TV. Hope you subscribe to our channel already. If you haven't subscribed, kindly subscribe right away. And a big shout out to all our sponsors, Swift Shop, Cyber Base, Recruiters Concept, and Slimming Clothing Designs. We love you guys. Thanks for the support. Thanks for the love. You can support us anyway. We are open to support. Bro, what's up? What's popping? I mean, you're looking fresh, bro. Yeah, you're looking fresh. You. Let my people meet you.
Yeah, okay. My name is Deof and I'm the creative director of Audience Media.
Wow, it's plenty. KPK. You sure you don't say you do something we don't like? You know, I don't tell my people, say, okay, I got a DMW crew, me. Yeah, I mean, his name is Dev Ayo, DMW, in case you guys
everything
don't know. Yeah, I'm telling you, right?
Everything is DJ now.
I tell you. How the video day now, okay?
How the video day now?
You name DMW is enough now, bro.
You sabi as go be now.
I sabi. Okay, so guys, it's still about the Sunday live eviction. Yeah, eviction prediction, actually. You know, I told you guys earlier, we're about to tell you guys, okay, well, the very first live eviction prediction show. You know, I got White Money with, you know, we had a vote on our channel, Shea Grab. We had a vote on our channel. I mean, and you guys can vote every week, by the way. You guys can vote every week. So we had this vote on our channel, you know, you guys voted and we have we had over 500 votes. Yeah, we had over 500 votes, you know, and White Money had 5%, Beatrice had 32%, Yusef had 13%, Yerins has 28%, while Niji, the last guy on the list, he has 22%. Wow, so you guys, the main victories for mine though. Bro, what's up? So, how do you feel about these guys? I mean, White Money, Beatrice, Yerins, Niji, and
I think it's just very obvious that, okay, Beatrice, even having the highest vote on our channel means, that means she's going home. It's just so obvious. No, so you can't just like just push it aside like, okay, oh, Beatrice is not going to go, she's going to come out strong and all of those things. So it's not possible. The fans have said it.
Yeah, the fans have said
it. And it's very obvious.
But the way you're saying it, just be like, say, you and Big Brother don't talk for one. You know, the way you're saying it, like, say, Beatrice, they go. What's up with that stage?
I would like when you expatiate more, when you tell people. You know, say, if they look the house, if they examine the house well, like, if they give them close marking, you go know, say, Beatrice, she know they give us the content we want. She you get, exactly. People say for us, we feel and say, okay, who be this Beatrice now? She go just come here, but, like but, this.
You know, with girl, you know, actually, I feel say this girl, you know, that Nash power which she gets already, you know, the Nash power is enough to give boys something, you know, she grab. So, you know, this girl, they part of the girls, you know, like, Mrs. Endowed in the house.
We carry well.
Yeah, no cap at all, she's they part of the Mrs. Endowed. So, you know, I feel say, oh, if this kind girl, good, I mean, no, now with that kind of Nash, she's not supposed to go. So you want me Beatrice go?
She go. Don't be only her get the package for us. Other people say get the package. She get package and she they cover. Everybody give people content they get. You know, see people that the first they won't see person where they come, person. She just they do like say the first time call people that she they go out. Then she don't pack clothes. Same. She can't say she they go out.
So you go pick Beatrice over the likes of Yerins, Yusef. Me personally, you know, let's remove White Money. We all know, say White Money, no they go anywhere. She grab White Money did the house. Even Niji said did the house. Like even part of these five people, yeah, she grab White Money, Niji. But the likes of Beatrice, Yerins, and Yusef, you know, the eviction shit is between the three of them. And Big Brother said something. I mean, last Sunday after the white card shit, you know, Big Brother was like, at least one person will be going home. So you know, based on that, I felt one or two persons, housemates, will be leaving. So if I'm to pick, me personally, Beatrice console, yeah, because the girls will find the house. I don't know with the castle like, where she done the course. She and this her friend Angel, the castle where she done the course, and you know, she don't even talk. See, before I leave, I will cause drama. And she caused that drama. So, but actually, based on that, I don't go base my own based on that, but I just see this girl, she know the vibe very well. But if I go pick, I will go with Beatrice and I'll go with Yusef. Yeah, I'll go with Yusef. So, who you go tag along with Beatrice?
Okay, for me personally, if you are going to analyze these guys, analyze it on the content they are giving to us. You get, see, you talk, say, okay, Beatrice, she carry this one, she carry that one. Every other girl say, they are carry. But then they show us now. They show us. Everybody gets strategy, but our own strategy now, half. See, you get. So, that one, if you work. So, if I go pay anybody for that group with them, Yusuf they go out.
Why you talk say Yusuf there for that?
Yusuf not just like this focused guy. You see, say even eyes on the price. Social this thing. Eyes on the price.
Change what make it looks focused.
They do. Everybody they focus now.
We focus past each other. Actually, you know.
But Yusuf, oh, he's happy with it. He talk say okay, oh, he call here, come do this all and all of those things. And you know they give us the vibe we want. Even for party, go they force, go they do like say you know sabi dance.
No be party person now.
Yeah, no be party person. Oh, that part of the game for BBN now. You guys show what you know, get on your way there.
These guys are just using like 2 weeks. Check grab. They are just using like 2 weeks. So I feel person like yourself, like his person, no be club, no be party person. So yeah, where you just find yourself, you just try to say okay, see, make I adapt, make I vibe, make I vibe. So you know if you talk, say because say you know, party person or something, say you use that one, George actually. And you say now, in short, is the first deputy head of ours, show you that.
That's
so definitely first. For someone to be the first deputy of ours, definitely he has, I mean, something is
awesome. Still, on that kind of matter like that, as it be, even as him the first deputy head of ours,
yeah,
and all of those stuff like that,
You go don't know, say, the first week, then give them tax, say, okay, oh, find out the wild card. A deputy head of house, you supposed to be active. He know they active during that time. He just did there, like, say, okay, you know, all those kind of stuff, they go, they don't people say this one. Yeah, time reach, say, make you they match yourself with one or two persons, and you go just the alone, you go just the do this okay, one, do that okay. One, that kind of. So that one alone, say, people wait there, say, don't know, say, I can't come up, know what this guy, and all that. See, during the week like this, even Niyi, he don't they bring out in hate game, hearings, everybody, white, everybody knows why sure. Money is not going home. It's white, just like white money this thing. Yeah, so that's
you know, you've been talking about content, like, okay, what's their content? What's their contribution to that house, like, personally, not collectively now? Niyi, personally, what's his contribution to the house? Because so far, I don't think Niyi has one specific contribution.
You think Niyi does not have, but I think Niyi has.
Okay, do you want to share
with
us?
If you look closely to Niyi, Niyi is the kind of person that, aside tagging himself that, okay, oh, he has a marriage outside, he's trying to bring the vibe. He's the one that, even of recent, he's the one that is even trying to, like, okay, oh, carry the trees along, not leaving her behind, bringing her on, like, okay, oh, let's do this, let's do that, and all of those things. And you always find Niyi in the middle of conversations or in the middle of the dramas. That's the content. That's Big Brother Niger. Wow. That's it.
Wow.
So Niyi has all advantages over Beatrice.
Chill, na dey see am so. Why dey where do bro? Jesus, I'm asking you. Okay, make I ask you a question now. You know, content. If we are to, okay, say now based on content, now we go heavy. You know, say a lot of people now go call them. Like currently, a lot of people go call. But we don't even mention names.
That's true.
So I don't feel it's only about content.
It's not only about content, but it's based on what I've said. It's still about content. Because if I tell you, say, okay, your content is content that, okay, everybody they participate for something. You just did reserve, say, okay, nothing they saw, clinical. You want to observe because of things you've gone through. Everybody for the house don't go to one thing or the other.
Definitely.
So definitely, you can't just come and say, you're observing this, you're observing that, so you don't want to put yourself out to people and all of those things, that your past encounter with people and all of that I've disrupted everything that you want to do. And all those things. Now, story for the girls. Now, yeah. Now you are up for eviction and you have like 5 or 6 days. You are not telling people that okay, you are going to do this. The things you should have done since first week, you are not bringing it on now. What happened?
Yes,
you are not ready for the game.
No.
So just go.
No,
go. She's not ready for the game.
Really?
She's not ready for the game. If she's ready for the game, she will have planned before she ends. Even if they call down stage, she will have told them that okay, my strategy, I will start immediately. Nothing
so,
won't
so you feel. She doesn't have a strategy.
She doesn't have. Even the one she just developed is because she has stayed here for like 10 days before she even realized that I feel do this kind of stuff before I go, may I run this type of.
Beatrice fan, they don't talk, see, now vibes and inshallah. Now Beatrice they don't talk. Okay, so, what do you do if Sunday, okay, now, if you reach now, people are just back to kill, Beatrice not the grass. People well, are pretty surprised anyway.
Well, a lot of people are going to vote. And if everybody that outside can see what's going on in Big Brother Niger house, if you are to pick one person, even without nominating, Beatrice would definitely go home. This is something that is clear. Even the housemates, that's why they nominated her. She's not always active, she's just there and all of there by herself. Just some recent, after you knew that, okay, well, you've been nominated for something, that's when you now started getting along with people and trying to cause.
Always one that just eyes of people.
Like just, okay, well, maybe nobody like, say, I just come here, Luma, I cause more cast before I go out. That kind of level.
You really mean this Beatrice for my name?
Let me say I mean him now.
Okay.
But that's so, be.
I guess based on waiting you don't talk now, you know.
Yeah.
Let me not say you've justified Beatrice going home or something. Left to me personally, me I like Beatrice based on say, you know, she did that. Or but I know say she get this vibe which she didn't give for the house and all. So if Beatrice comes, come on. That house not going to feel him actually. People are gonna say, okay, they've come out, they go fill up now. People like White Money, Angel.
And they are checking that now.
Yeah, so definitely. Well, people just if you say White Money if you go out, I don't know if you go out, right? Well actually the guy if you go out, Well, nothing much. My people, we still with you. I go by name Oncho, and Raya with me in the studio. I got with me, bro. I mean, loud down, mid day.
Del,
yeah.
Del,
you not Del, talk with
Del,
your
Del, own. Del, Del, Ayo.
Why did this guy say you did them? Why did you do like this, bro?
I mean, you did here for FCLEF now.
Trust me, FCLEF to the moon, FCLEF TV to the moon. Keep subscribing to this channel. And trust me, guys, we're still going to be giving you guys the update about Big Brother Nigeria. All the eviction show, we got you. We're going to be giving you guys back to back as it is soft.